The Brussels response can affect Harley-Davidson motorcycles, bourbon, jeans and pleasure yachts. The European Union is preparing to impose duties of 25% on a number of goods imported from the United States, in response to the plans of American President Donald Trump to impose duties on European steel and aluminum. This was reported on Tuesday, March 6, by Bloomberg agency with reference to the European Commission, EC, document. The European Commission discussed the list of American goods for which duties could be imposed, with representatives of EU governments at a meeting that took place on the evening of March 5 in Brussels. It was also noted that the EU response could be introduced without bringing this issue to the World Trade Organization, as the protectionist measures proposed by Trump would be affected by 50% of European steel exported to the United States. On Wednesday, March 6, the response of the NA will be approved at the meeting of the EC under the chairmanship of Jean-Claude Juncker. It will also consider the draft of the Brussels complaint to the WTO on U.S. actions and a number of protective measures that are designed to prevent the supply of steel destined for the United States from different regions of the world to the European market after the increase in tariffs under the plan of Chapter White House.